Tell me, Magic Mirror, what is this awful place? Why is everything so difficult? Will I ever find my heart's duet?
Preliminary search of the pizza oven did not reveal any rodent remains. This animal's still out there somewhere.
Also joining us today is the woman who was actually attacked by this insane...
Giselle!
Tell us, how does it feel knowing this dangerous animal is most likely still alive?
Wonderful! Oh, Pip is my very best friend.
Oh, Giselle, sir, ma'am, I wish I finished. Just one more question.
What villainy is this?
Is this unprovoked attack part of some new trend? Is rodent rage on the rise?
Magic Mirror, I beg you. Tell me where she is!
Reporting from 116th and Broadway.
116th and Broadway! Thank you, Mira.
I'm Mary Eileen Casoletti.
Oh my goodness, we sure had a lot of excitement tonight. Were you scared earlier?
A little bit, but do you think Pip will be okay?
Oh, well, I wouldn't worry about Pip. He is very brave. I remember this one time when the poor wolf was being chased by Little Red Riding Hood around his grandmother's house, and she had an axe. Oh, and if Pip hadn't been walking by to help, I don't know what would have happened.
I don't really remember that version.
Well, that's because Red tells it a little differently.
Good night, Giselle, and thank you for the nice story.
Good night, Morgan.
You're too late.
My apologies. Giselle!